the entrance. Grand stairway. We have an office. This is, I believe, the only downstairs bedroom, unfortunately. It has the slider doors on it. I'll change lenses, I'll see it a little bit better. Flooring. You can see the coloration of the flooring. We'll walk into the kitchen. Got your modern quartz everything. Looking back on the family room. Oh, there is a bedroom downstairs. With its own bathroom. This is the guest bath outside that room. We then have a laundry room. To reacquaint you with where I'm standing, you can see the entrance is there to the left. Walking back through the kitchen. Outdoor entertaining area. Absolutely beautiful, tranquil. All new everything, all new concrete poured out here. And you can see the not too bad view out to Saddleback Mountains. Back of the house. Pool, which I know you're not a big fan of, but it has a pool. We'll walk back into the living room, formal dining room area, and then I'll take you upstairs. Top of the stairs goes into the master bedroom. More breathtaking views. Dual vanities. Decent size closet. Bedroom number 3 faces the street, front yard, I should say. Bedroom number 4 has a Jack and Jill bath that goes into bedroom number 5. Again, faces the street. And then you have a private loft area or office or den, whatever you want, that faces the front of the house as well. And that is it. So we do have a bedroom down, gorgeous master suite upstairs, but we do have a bedroom down in this house.